and we tallied your votes, and the winner was number 4.